is more guilty for this carnage? The aliens or the humans who agreed to the pact in the first place? I've come too far to back down now.